another disturbance broke out at Lau Yat Plaza following Saturday's fight between seven youths and sales clerks. At about 6:30 p.m. on Sunday, a big group of protesters gathered at the famous shopping mall selling computer and telco products. The group entered the mall at 8:35 p.m. but police blocked them off. The group claimed that the investigation of Saturday's incident was biased. The crowd subsided and dispersed after 10 p.m. The fight saw the arrest of a man who allegedly beat up a sales assistant together with six people after the victim caught the man for shoplifting at a handphone kiosk. Yeah.